Welcome back to the Morning Dish. It's Friday, and I need to get my buns steamed. And I'm so happy that Hot Bamboo is here with these great buns, Preston and Anna, who are son and mom here. This is really cool. You guys just opened up recently, and again, I like what you guys decided to do, make some changes here, but really not some changes because you guys were already kind of like a pickup, drop-off kind of place already, weren't you?
Yeah, so a lot of customers, they pick up frozen food. They tell us how many they like, stock up their freezer. So you can buy all the buns just like this. We prepackage them like this, frozen, steam them up at home, and then just eat them whenever you want.
And ready to go. And so, but this is the key, because mom, very important here, is how you steam your buns. Am I right?
Yes.
And it's not just pretty much just, I bet someone put them in the microwave. Don't do that, people. Here we go. These buns are so important. And again, tell them what the buns, what are the buns called? They're called?
They call bao.
Bao.
Yeah.
Bao buns. No, bao, just bao.
Bao. Just bao in bao. Indonesia.
Bao, bao. Yes.
That's it, bao. So there you go. And they're just like a nice meat-filled dessert. Or I like to call it dessert, even though they're for meals. Let's talk about, of course, what you guys are doing, kind of neat, because you want people to make sure they steam them right at home. So you guys are selling steamers and showing them how to do it, right?
Yes, we sell all this little steamer too. They are 2 stacks, and all you have to do is just find a saucepan or something, fill it up with water, and then have the water boiling, and put the steamer. You can put one bun on the first steamer and then put the second one on the second steamer and just have it steam for about 20 minutes.
Ooh.
And you just have to close it and leave it alone.
I love it. And then I also noticed too, if I have one of these rice cookers.
Yes.
And I never really use the steam top thing for that. It's so funny. So that's
yes.
another way, right?
That is another way, is if you everybody have a rice cooker, they always come with the steamer. And all you got to do is just have the water boiling, put the bun, and close it.
I love it.
And that's it.
So, Preston, this is great for the kids to have some fun at home and to learn a little bit. So, again, you guys have the different, of course, the bao buns. Did I say it right?
Yes.
Bao buns. You have the different bao buns.
Yes, we do.
And what flavors are they?
So, we got teriyaki chicken, Chinese barbecue pork, a ground pork, and also a tofu option, which is vegan. And at the restaurant, we also offer chorizo.
So, ooh, I like that. Yeah. Let's remind people that you are following the guidelines, so they need to give a call.
Yes.
Which is really great. They get to take these home with them. Mm-hmm. So, and you'll have them there. And I know you guys are thinking about also about having delivery for them, which is going to be nice.
Yep.
But right now, you want people to come to the restaurant, and you got your social distancing all set up, right?
Right, yep. Right. Yes.
So
they come in. We already, when they call in, we prepare all their orders. When they come in, we just hand them on the curbside, or they can come in and pick it up, and that's it.
So
and they can order online on the website as well and pay.
There you go. All right, what's the best one to have? What's the favorite one? Tell me.
Probably pork. Everyone
the pork?
Loves, yeah. Animal Crossing.
Animal Crossing.
Everyone loves the new video games, right?
I love that. All right, that's what I'm going to be having a little bit. Remind people where you guys are located.
Yeah, so we're on 980 East Pecos, right on Chandler. So we're open Fridays, Saturdays, and Sundays, and we got delivery options as well.
There you go. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
All right, we got information on AZTV.com.